नमस्ते डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम इन आर आरएसवी ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स वर्चुअल क्लासेस ऑफ साइंस फॉर क्लास फोर्थ एंड द बुक नेम इज ब्लॉसम चैप्टर टू एंड द टॉपिक ऑफ आर टुडेज क्लास इज स्पेशल सेंसेस. द एम ऑफ आर टुडेज क्लास इज टू लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सेंसेस. सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद कीवर्ड. द फर्स्ट कीवर्ड इज इक्विलिब्रियम. It means a calm state of mind. The second keyword is sensory receptors. It means an organ having nerve ending that responds to stimulation. The third keyword is pheromones. It means a smell spread by an ant. The fourth keyword is echo. A sound is reflected off a surface and is repeated after the original sound is stopped. So children, now let's start with part 1. Children, do you know what are senses? Senses enable us to understand the world and perceiving different situations and conditions. For example, seeing, hearing, smelling, tasting and touching. Have you heard about special senses? They are present in our body. The sensory receptors are present within relatively longer sensory organs in our head. Our senses help us to recognize the outer world even if we shut our eyes. Children, you might have noticed that whenever sweet food are dropped somewhere, ants are automatically attracted to those places. Another example of that, a dog can sense you even if he is sleeping. Children, you might have heard the story of Vulture in Ramayana about super sense of his seeing ability. Story is as follows. When Hanuman with other monkey soldiers of Sugriv was in search of Sita, they met Jatayu. Jatayu was a vulture. Near sea shore, Jatayu told that Ravana, king of Lanka, kidnapped Sita and carried her to his kingdom. Jatayu could see the Lanka, which was situated far away across the sea, even from seashore. He gave information about Lanka. He told that he could see Lanka, where Sita was held as the hostess of Ravana. Jatayu could see Lanka even from seashore because of his immense ability to see up to far places. An eagle and vulture have super sense of seeing an object from very far place. Many animals can hear even very soft sound which we cannot. Many animals can smell their prey from far places, and many can hear and feel the seismic waves much before the earthquake, hence able to survive it. You know that we sense many things using our sense organ. Eyes help us to see anything, ears help us to hear sounds, tongue makes us able to taste, skin gives us sense of touch, nose help us to smell anything. There are total 5 sense organs we have, which help us to understand the world around us. Our next topic is working of ant. Ants have a pair of antenna over their head. They are mainly of two colors, black and red. They are found almost everywhere on earth. You might have seen ants in your home also. They usually walk in queue. Although ants have eyes but cannot see properly. Children, do you know ants are not found in Antarctica? Male ants which produce their own kind are known as drones. Female ants which produce their own kind is bee queen. Ants and their larvae are eaten in different parts of the world. Antenna help them to recognize their friend and surrounding and spread a special type of trail of smell over the ground. These are special type of chemical called pheromones, which help other ants of the group to move in direction of trail and identify that smell with its antenna. Ants also have a special scent against their enemies. So here we are done with part first. We will be dividing this chapter into three parts. We will continue the chapter further in part two. Children, I hope you all have understood the chapter till now. Thank you. Namaste dear students, and welcome in our RSV Group of Schools virtual classes of science for class 4th. And the book name is Blossom chapter 2. And the topic of our today's class is special senses. The aim of our today's class is to learn about different types of senses. So now let's start with part 2. Children, in the previous part, we had discussed about special senses of ant and discussed about general topics. Today, we will be starting with our next topic, mosquito. Mosquitoes also work by perceiving the smell and heat of our body. Due to this, the mosquitoes can find us even in dark. As you all know, the mosquitoes are the vector of many diseases such as dengue, malaria, etc. So we should take care that they do not breed in our house. For that precautions, we must taken that the standing water should not collect in our house. We should use wire gauge at our doors and window. Next topic is dog. Dogs have high power degree of power smell. Dogs use its urine and potty to mark its territory. If any dogs from another area comes in the territory of a dog, it starts barking and all the dogs from the area make the alene. Dogs flee from that area. Students, alene means unfamiliar and the flee means run away from a place. Children, did you know the domestic dogs are the relatives of grey wolf? Dogs is known as kukur in Sanskrit. Dogs use their tail to communicate their emotional state. The smelling power of a dog is about 1000 to 1 million times more than a human. In some species of dogs, the power of smelling is up to 100 million times more than a human. This is because dog has about 40 times bigger of olfactory bulb. Because of great smelling power, dogs is used as detective by police. A dog can hear very far beyond the upper limit of a human. In addition to this, a dog can move its ear towards the exact direction and location of sound, which a human cannot. The great power of hearing and smelling made dogs a faithful friend of human. Namaste dear students, and welcome in our RSV Group of Schools virtual classes of science, class 4th, book Blossom, chapter 2, special senses. So now let's start with part 3. In the previous part, we had discussed about special senses of various animals. So now in this part, we will be discussing about some special sense of human. Let's start with a topic, human with special needs and senses. Eyes help us to see the wonderful world around us. But some people do not have these privileges, so many people cannot see. Such people are called blind. Ears help us to hear many beautiful sounds. But there are some people who cannot hear. Such people are called deaf. However, to cause such people blind and deaf may hurt them. Thus, they are called differently abled people. They are also known as physically challenged people. If any one of the senses is damaged, other senses become sharper. Hence, help them to cope up their with their different types of needs. The senses of touch and hearing become sharper in a blind person. A people who cannot see can hear a better way. He can hear sounds of footsteps. He can differentiate between the sounds of steps. He can recognize objects by the sense of touch. In some such people, sense of smell also becomes sharper. A blind person can walk using his sticks. Now we will learn something about Louis Braille. Children, do you know Louis Braille invented the Braille script which helped many blind people to read and write? Louis Braille was blind. Louis Braille was born in Coppery in the country of France in 1809. He lost his eyes in an accident in his childhood. He learned to navigate through the path of his village and town using a stick. He was very intelligent. At the age of 10, he developed a script for visually impaired person. This script is known as Braille. Using Braille, a blind person can read and write. Braille is a raised dot system on slightly thick paper. An away is used to make raised dots over paper. A blind person sends the raised dots using his finger. Braille may be written by hand using a slate and stylus, in which 8 dots is created from the back of the paper. Braille can also be produced using a typewriter. Children, you can see here how different English alphabets are represented in Braille script. Braille may also be reproduced using computer with Braille translation software and a Braille embosser. Braille proved as a boon for visually impaired persons. Children's boon means a thing that is helpful. Letters and words are written in Braille system using the combination 6 dots. Braille has been extended to 8 dots. Our next topic is be sensitive towards differently abled person. Children, as you are taught in school to help each other, in the same way, you should be very sensitive towards differently abled people. You should not make jokes of them and always try to be their friends. Government has also provided special facilities for them in schools, colleges, and universities. In news telecast, also a special program is being conducted for people who cannot hear. In Delhi, Delhi Transport Corporation DTC started low floor buses for easy boarding by such people. Same facilities are provided in railways also by laying tactile strips for blind people. Children, tactile means sense of touch. Tactile paving has strips with raised strips and dots. A visually impaired person can sense the end of platform using his sticks. We should always help differently abled people. Children, you should always try to help such people and you should not make them feel that they are different. Children, I hope you all have understood this chapter. Thank you.